Dear Herr Stiefel. Moritz. I've spent the entire day thinking about your note. Truly, it touched me, it did, that you'd think of me as a friend. Of course, I was saddened to hear that your exams came off rather less well than you'd hoped, and that you will not be promoted come fall. And yet, I must say straight away that fleeing to America is hardly the solution. And even if it were, I cannot provide the money you request.
Well, fine, not like it's even worth the time, but still, you know, you wanted more. Sorry, it won't change. The thing that sucks, okay for me, $1,000 I'm like scot-free, and I mean please, it's all I need. You're real okay, by now you know the score.
Should you like, I am ready to write to your parents. I will try to convince them that no one could have worked harder last semester, and also that too rigorous a condemnation of your current history.
Ha ha ha!